Hey guys, it's Hellcat here. We're gonna be playing some Until Dawn. That's the damn title screen scared the hell out of me. The butterfly devastating hurricane. Oh my God. What was that noise? Come on, let's get past the butterfly. But only one saves them all. You don't think I know that? It always starts in a dark winter night in a freaking log cabin. Oh, swear to God. I remember where this is going. Wake up, you tards. Drank a shitload. That's nice. I'm drunk, leave me alone. Right, oh. Okay. What the hell? Okay then. Oh. Man, that's some sad shit. There's no point in waking that man up. That's usually what bullies say. X, I mean square. Screw it, safe. Oh shit. No, really? I thought it was a left stick, the same one I used to move. Yay! And I can't do a single thing to stop it. Oh no, that's no big deal. Just some guy using the flamethrower. Oh no, it's not some guy. It's just a geyser spewing fire instead. That was an ugly face. God. Uh-oh. I didn't expect that kind of language from a girl like her. God damn it. What the? Do I have to? No. Отлово так да да не The freaking scarecrow. Why not? I'd be scared shitless. Totally. Okay, buddy. That's a good song, though. Pretty sure I'm gonna get copyrighted, but I don't even make any money off of it anyways, so I can kiss my ass. And of course I can't skip it. And then they're going back to it. Oh, you're so smart. Come on, J-Hold, it's just in the script. There's something slightly off about him. Oh, death, spare me your death, still I got a freaking status update and I didn't even do anything yet. Of course. Also, why was she. Well. Never mind. Whatever. She's diligent, considerate, and adventurous. Well, after this game, ain't no way in hell she'll be that. No, really? Push X, R2, the gate's busted, climb over. Well, ain't she just smart, wearing a frickin' skirt in the middle of winter. Real good. That's nice. Black butterflies prophesize the dreamer's death. Red is for danger. Brown butterflies foretold of tragedy affecting friends. Guidance is yellow. Offer visions to help and guide fortune. White butterflies brought dreams of luck and good fortune. Just let me pick it up, okay? I don't care. Let me pick it up. Thank you. Also, I apologize for my voice. We had a, homeroom Olympics thing, and I was shouting really loud, and caused my voice to do this. That'd be kind of weird. Close the bag, I ain't snooping. What's up, Chris? He's methodical, protective, and humorous. Mind. That was freaking weird. Mind. Would you let me look at it? Thank you. Victor Milgram. Excuse me. Whoa. Ain't no way in hell I'm killing that squirrel. What the hell? Thank you. He doesn't. He's literally gone fucking insane. Ow. Don't be a smart ass. That's my job, buddy. You call that excited? Whoa. Oh man. Nobody. That's about the dumbest version of the butterfly effect I've ever seen. Well, through the cutie. At first I thought that said irrelevant. I'm like, what the hell? That's kind of cruel. But what does irreverent mean? Jessica! Jessica! Yeah, she'll fuck whoever. It's bitch. She's also asinine, whiny, annoying, and snobby. He's pretty cool. Oh, nope, wrong button. God damn it. Hang on. Just a little harmless fun. Huh. Uh-huh. Yeah, she's going to talk to Mike. Of course. And then they're going to get all cuddly and most likely fuck and all that shit. Oh, well. Best part about it? They get caught. Where are you? There you are. Kill me, please. Nest. Perfect aim. No. This is kind of funny. Also, I'm pretty sure you won't be able to get it on with how cold it is outside. Now, male parts and cold don't go very well. Don't go together very well. Are you freaking kidding me? I just realized the mic was off on my headphones. Swear to God. Planes scare me. Yeah, heights. The bigger you are, the more afraid you are of heights. At least that's usually how it seems. Snakes are scarier than cockroaches. Clowns. I threw my controller. Oh my god, I threw my controller. You guys should be glad I'm actually recording my reactions on my computer. And I'll be putting that up later. Oh Jesus, I threw my controller. It almost hit my computer too. Jesus Christ. Spiders. Check and make sure it doesn't slam the desk again. Clowns. Gore. I'm not afraid of dogs. Gore. Spiders and lions and bears, oh my! I don't forget the tigers. I'd be scared shitless of the spiders. He's complex, thoughtful, and loving. Okay. Been stalked. No, you're not. You're full of shit. Let's go ahead and say nice being back. also, guys, again, I'll be uploading my reactions to all the stuff in this game. You'll get a whole lot of fun out of that because I've already thrown my controller twice. You have any idea how nervously he said that? Yeah. He's gonna hit that, but yet she won't know what hit her. How does that make any sense? I guess he's just that small. Oh, wow, totally. I can't just hold the stick down, I gotta push it over several times. Okay, let's go ahead and climb up here. Don't fall. Well, actually, no. Don't trip. I might see you next fall. See the jokes. Oh my god. I never could do that. I never could climb up a rope. And hello, let's burn the house down. Oh, sure. What the hell? Death totem. Wait, was that bitch? Oh my god, I can't wait till she dies. I know that's messed up, but I really don't like her. I've seen some of the way, how she acts. Okay. Just keep moving, just keep moving. Oh, that totally. What the hell? Hello? Anybody there? Jeez. It's like bang me and I will. Oh, come on. Go through here. Nope. Up here. I think. I think so. If you haven't already, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Also, I've found out they've added a few more, well, another requirement for freaking monetizing your videos. And guess what it is? You have to freaking have 4,000 hours of watch time total in a year. Oh, Jesus. Scare the shit out of me, why don't you? See, this is the shit I'm talking about, alright? This bitch attitude. Damn. That's kind of sad. Funny thing is, pretty sure they're gonna fuck like 24/7, so. Yeah. Because girls that are better than her want him. We'll be back soon. Yeah. We can get very warm. Not gonna do anything. I mean, Jesus. There's only a few people in this game that actually seem nice. Huh. Well, that's a funny name to give it. It's way the hell up there. I swear it takes like 30 minutes to get up there. Yeah, I will. Huh. The generator is way the hell up there too. She just got done calling that girl a whore. And she wants a freaking threesome. Well, I mean, that doesn't automatically qualify him as a whore, but usually it. Usually it's the whores that's into that kind of stuff. At least from what I've seen. Dated a girl that was polygamist once. That booty dough. Generator. We got to go to the generator. Uh-oh. Don't tell me it's death. Oh, shit. Oh, danger. What the hell? Dude, that's messed up. Ashley gets punched? Are you kidding me? Oh. Ooh. There we go. I'm gonna say, don't tell me it shut back off. Oh, Jesus. Oh God. Kill me now. Please, for the love of God. I want to die. I'm gonna say, you gonna open up now? Or what? What's the point in putting a lock on it if you can just push a button? It's funny how she kind of swings her butt when she walks. She really wants to get laid. Had to put my phone on charges on 20%. Are you kidding me? It didn't even tell me that there were comments. Hey, Zombie 4, what's up? If you're still there. I wish we could sprint. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the hell was that? What the? That seriously sounded like a scream. I just got why she said seven limbs. Oh my God. I seen him. And it won't let me turn around and look. God. Oh, come on, buddy. Move out of the way. Move out the way, bitch. Move out the way. Move out the way. Bitch, move out the way. Who pushed it? Who pushed it? Of course she says something like that. Why wouldn't she? No, it's not. Come on, there you go. Well, duh. It's an old ass mine. What do you expect? I swear, I think they focus more on the graphics of her butt than anything else. I mean, good grief. Whoa. Come on, buddy. There you go. Well. Come on. Oh, jeez! Kill me and please do it quick. Huh. Okay then. Grizzly bears. Ursus Arctos Horribilis. Okay then. That's a hell of a name for a bear. Wait. Nope. Not the right way. And I gotta lift it up. Ladies first, of course. Suck up. But then again, I do the same thing. Sometimes a guy will do stuff, well, little things like that to raise their chances of getting laid. And other times, some guys will do it just swear this game scares the shit out of you, and then sometimes it'll expect you to make a real quick response. I've played this game before, but I don't remember much to it. The one thing I do remember is that Ashley, I mean, no, not Ashley, Emily is a bitch from hell. The hell? I don't know about you, but it takes a whole lot longer than that for the what, well, for whenever I go to take a shower, it takes a whole lot longer than that for it to warm up. Okay. Well, that's a funny noise. Maybe I should go see what it is. Whoa. Let's go. Nope. Now to go downstairs. Where do I go? I don't remember. I got a feeling that butterfly tattoo has some little drawing or whatever has something to do with something that goes on later in the game. Oh God. What the? Huh. He is likely a crazy, reckless hunk of a man. Okay then. Well, now that I get to feel like a piece of shit again. Let's go somewhere else so we can't feel like as much as a piece of shit. You can do it! You can do it all night long! Oh, wonderful place to go in a horror game. You probably want to ride her. Yeah, and then home. I was about to just start walking into the wall. Like that right there. And that's not an entrance or anything. No, it's not a doorway or anything. baseball in the snow? What bull? Seriously?
Figure out anything?
Huh?
Did you figure find out anything? What is that?
It was actually refunded. I ended up spending it on a few things.
Ah,
I didn't realize how much I'd spent.
okay.
Oh shit. Sorry. You're joshing me, huh? Oh, gee. Oh my God. Ouija boards kind of bring demons out, so what the fuck? The fuck's the deal with the heart, man? Jesus, where'd you even get that? Look, I can understand the spider. What? How is it not reflected in the way I'm playing the game? I haven't come across any freaking gate. Oh, well. I was being the heroic type, so. That's for that guy right there. I get a chill every time it does that. Oh, is that the plank hand? Oh my God! Get back in here! Oh my God. Excuse me. Well, pilot dock. My gosh, that's a long name. But are you talking about Jess? Because if you're talking about her, then honestly, pretty sure she is. But, guys, I'll be right back. I gotta go take the trash out. I really do apologize. In the meantime, don't forget to give this a thumbs up. I ain't going any, well, I'm not ending the live stream or anything. Don't worry. But I'll be back in a little bit. In the meantime, don't forget to give this a thumbs up and sub to my channel if you haven't already for more content like this with less interruptions, hopefully. Again, I apologize. I will be right back.